Welcome to Black Ops 2. Now, with all the hype and excitement for Black Ops 3, I decided to play Black Ops 2. Because I don't have a compatible system with my PS3, which is still down for the count, that is going to have Black Ops 3 available. I got the Wii U version of Black Ops 2, which I'm playing now. And I seen Reagan, one of the best presidents, but we all know Nixon's the greatest.
My Until father, Trump. Alex Mason, gave up everything he had.
I bet he did.
Abandoned me.
So fuck, he could defend this backstory. I don't give a shit. Okay, now I have no idea. Welcome to Call of Duty Black Ops 2. Please configure your system for this optional experience. Brightness. New story. Regular. What I do now? Oh, shit, must be serious. Damn, he looks pissed.
Secure the building.
Secure the perimeter.
He's like, come on, motherfucker, I got shit to do.
Move in!
Go!
Just raid this house. I fucked that backstory. I don't give a shit. Good enough.
They found where I was being held prisoner with a spy satellite. One of them KH-9s. This baby, it shits out of film cannons from 12 miles up. And a C-130 comes by and snags it at about 30,000 feet. This was not the digital age. This film had to be processed, analyzed, and delivered.
Back in the glory days. Back when you could develop film in a dark room.
This guy named Jonas Savimbi.
Hashtag 80s ginger.
You think I'm fucking nuts? Not this guy.
Man, he looked good for his age, though. I guess he is fucking nuts. I'm fucking nuts, too. You don't see me crying and go,
Savimbi, you gotta help!
Kill this guy.
Frank, damn it!
He's dead. Don't worry about it.
I am injured. Sometimes it's too late to save a man. Let's move out before we join them in death. The Mortifier means the MPLA is ready for attack. They want a fight! We give them a fight! Move out!
Mason, you copy?
Go ahead, Hudson.
MPLA forces advancing on your position about 1
It's like damn.
Hey, we know! Savimbi's leading a counter charge.
You got balls on your man.
What about Woods? We have confirmation on his location.
They're moving him from one location to another. We expect Savimbi's men to report back soon.
The motors have stopped! Here they come!
Time to go
first!
Here
they come, my
brothers! Let's go!
Fight, my brothers!
What did you just... Did you just touch me? on. Let me turn down my volumes and shit. I can obviously tell my shit is too loud. There, let's hope that shit's better. You know what? That's worth saying. That's great. Damn it! This is why I don't play these shits.
Nice work, Hudson! There's a couple of MG trucks targeting you!
I can't make another pass till you take out those MG trucks!
I'm doing them!
What the hell? Are you nuked or something?
Oh, nice work, Hudson! There's a couple of MG trucks targeting you!
I can't make another pass, so you take out those MG trucks!
I'm doing them!
This shit don't make sense.
Nice work, Hudson. There's a couple of MG trucks targeting you.
I can't make another pass till you take out those MG trucks.
I'm doing them.
Oh my God. This don't make sense!
Nice work, Hudson! There's a couple of MG trucks targeting you!
I can't make another pass till you take out those MG trucks!
I'm doing them!
God.
Death to victory has begun!
You're one of them.
Death to the MPLA! Defeated! That's a very dangerous rescue, my friend!
Where is he?
He's being held captive by a Nicaraguan gunrunner! A very dangerous man!
Where?
About 2 miles north. He's on a transport barge on the Cupango River. He may already be dead!
Let's go, Hudson!
Let's go kill them.
Yeah, Marka!
I was MIA in Nam. But your old man thought I was dead. After all that shit Kravchenko did to him.
This guy scares me.
The numbers, Reznov being stuck in his head.
Body.
He had no idea it was real. How the fuck could he?
Joker up.
Kravchenko, when I sliced that bastard open, he saved everyone's ass. But he comes to first. Boom. Welcome to the Hanoi Hilton. 6 months later, they shipped me over to Da Nang. And this fucking place made the Hilton look good. Lost 17 of my group. By 72, it was just me. I was not gonna die in a fucking swamp!
Exactly. Saving.
The convoy now!
The barge matches Svimby's intel! Wood should be inside! Bring us alongside, Hudson!
Damn it! Taking fire!
Oh, God.
Oh, shit! We're going down! Jump, Mason! No wonder. What the hell shoots me?
on each side of the barge!
A white dude.
Don't let them get aboard! the container! Give me a hand with the spacer!
Oh, shit, that's wrong time.
Come on, man!
Shut up.
God!
Woods, are you in there, brother?
Bodies are badly decomposed. These men have been dead for weeks. Woods. Frank? Frank! It's me. It's me, Mason. Do to him, Hudson.
Well, I thought we could skip the shit.
Shit! We got Hyde right on us!
Get Woods to cover!
Come on, Woods! That arms crate is a gold mine! Grab the TGM!
We've probably attracted the attention of every MPLA foot soldier in the area.
Yeah, you think?
We need to move.
Blown up their shit? Okay, I'm going to wrap it up here. After I say. Okay, so that's Black Ops 2. I may play it more if I can get... If this video can get 10 likes, I'll play it again. I don't know what's going on now. Let's just see what happens. Okay. So, if I can get 10 likes on this video, which I doubt, I'll do another Black Ops 2 gameplay. Yeah. Don't forget to subscribe for more content. You probably won't, so just at least please think about subscribing. Like us on Facebook if you want, and follow us on Twitter if you want. But please, just subscribe. It ain't much. And have a nice day. This has been Trier Gaming.